To simplify x squared to the fifth, we use the formula below and multiply both exponents, leaving us with x to the 10th as our final answer.